morning, ma'am. My project is on photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is the process in which green plants make their own food with the help of carbon dioxide and water in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll. Food is formed and oxygen is given out in the atmosphere. This process is very necessary for living organisms. So photosynthesis is one of the vital processes in the atmosphere. Thank you.